Thanks, Center Hill.
Today is Wednesday, September 19th.
And it's National Talk Like a Pirate Day. So in honor, we brought out some little guests. So,
go
I
home.
Highly recommend going home and watching Pirates of the Caribbean. Yes. So, yeah, MTV starts now. Logan.
And here are your announcements. Banned Book Week starts September 23rd through the 29th, so go get a banned book. Any 10th and 11th grade students interested in taking PSAT, see Ms. Hutchins in the guidance office to pick up your registration information. You can pay through the new system, RevoPay. The fee is $60, and the deadline to register is Friday the 28th.
If you haven't had your senior pictures made, you need to contact Holland Studios at 901-362-1818 and schedule your appointment. You must contact them by October 1st.
Center Hill High School, this is your safety announcement. In an attempt to keep DeSoto County Schools safe for all students and staff, the following behaviors will not be tolerated. The use or possession of gang graffiti, gang drawings, gang writing, gang dress, or gang activity. Distribution of illegal drugs, prescription drugs, or any substances dangerous to students. Distribution includes giving substances to students. Students who openly defy this warning will be considered a threat to the safety of students and staff and suspended pending a disciplinary hearing. The student could be expelled from DeSoto County Schools. Thank you.
Listen up, students. Any student that pre-orders a yearbook by October 15th will be entered into a drawing for a chance to be featured on the cover of the 2018-2019 yearbook. You can order online through the school website or bring $65 cash or check. Place your payment in the orange box outside of B1. Please see Ms. Nobles if you have any questions or need to set up a payment plan. Don't miss your opportunity to have your face on the cover of the yearbook. Like.
Students, there'll be a away volleyball game tomorrow at Lake Cormorant. JV starts at 5 and varsity starts at 6. Make sure you be there.
Ready, 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 ready
If y'all want a Friday Night Lights t-shirt, they're on sale now. You can pick up an order form in the cafeteria, by the library, and in both offices. They will be on sale until September 21st. See Ms. Cohey or Ms. Smith if you need any more help.
Happy birthday
to
Connor Ross. You're the only one.
Have a great birthday.
Eat a Hot Pocket. Oh, sorry.
Eat a Hot Pocket.
What Dallas said.
Welcome back. Last time we talked about being specific in that art. Today, we'll be discussing how to be intentional. So now that you've identified what you need to be specific about, what are you doing to intentionally achieve that goal? Okay, so you want to be a doctor, great. That's not just going to happen. It takes today. It takes tomorrow. It takes the things that you'll be doing from now until you get that doctorate degree to become a doctor. So if you're not being intentional, you're wasting everybody's time, especially yours. And think about it. You can always make more money, but you're never going to make any more time. Have a good day.
Anybody know when it's going to start cooling off? Anybody? Well, let's take a look at the weather.
Last but not least, please check the school website for more announcements,
scholarship opportunities,
and upcoming events.
That was your show, Center Hill. Now Trini's going to leave you with a quote of the day.
There's either madness or brilliance, from William Turner, a.k.a. Orlando Bloom,
a.k.a. my heart,
a.k.a. love of my life. Like and subscribe us on YouTube, okay? Comment anything you want us to do, you want to tell us, like, hit us up, you know?
Go follow us on Twitter.
Twitter. You'll know a lot on Twitter.